Hi, my name is Eloysa Vasquez. I'm 44 years old, and I was born and raised in Tulare, California. I have osteogenesis imperfecta. I had a van, and I had sent my dad to the gas station to go to gas for me, and then it was a rainy day. On the way home, he got in an accident because a donkey and a horse got in front of him. And thank God he was fine, but my van was total. I was living on my own, and at the time I couldn't afford full coverage. The people that, the owners of the animals did not help me at all. And I was very sad. I was living on my own, and I got into a great depression. So I moved back with my parents, and by the grace of God and my mom, she helped me to get out of that depression because it was very sad because I lost my independence. And in 2003, I got married, and in 2006, I had a son. And ever since then, I've been trying to get a van so that I can drive again. I still have my license. I renew it every time, hoping and praying that someday I will have a van of my own again and have all my independence back again. Because it is very hard to take my son to school and to take him to doctor's appointments, but most of all, to take him to school because it's either too hot or too cold, and especially when it's raining. It is very sad for me that I have to put my son through this all the time. He rides in the back of my chair, and that's how I take him to school, and I pick him up. This is how I take my son to school. So please vote for me, and thank you very much, and God bless you.
Vote for Mama.